Hey guys, it's Jim from Red Trucks. Saturday the 6th of November, and I'm just at a collectibles fair. This fair has been cancelled due to COVID for the last few months, so this is the first time it's opened in a while, so let's have a look around. Hopefully we'll find some fire trucks.
See, that's what I treat.
Hey Johnny, hey.
Oh, it's fine.
Oh, sorry.
Train stuff.
Red, two red buttons, is it?
Oh, do you have the driving one? Or just a blank?
Yeah, you can put a blank in the name.
But the next one will probably do the
hat.
Sparky, if you're watching this, this is actually where we used to have Greyhound dog racing until they closed it down. Now it's just for functions and events like this collectibles fair. So yeah, this is the home of Greyhound racing a few years ago. So far I've seen a couple of fire trucks that I'm interested in, so I might buy them and yeah, try and negotiate a good price. I've seen what I think is actually a Norev firetruck, so I think I'll go and buy that before someone else picks it up. I'm going to end the video here now because I want to do some serious shopping, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this look at a collectibles fair in Sydney, Australia, and I'll see you in the next episode of Red Trucks. Bye for now.